Greetings and welcome to Chapter 9 of the AESDirect video webinar series. In this chapter, I will cover AESDirect resources. So if there comes a point where you have a question about a filing or about the process, the first option is to click on this Help button at the top of your screen. And you'll notice a link to our ACE AESDirect resource page. If you click on that link, that's going to pull up a wealth of information that can be beneficial to you. So if you go to the AES tab and select ACE AESDirect resources, there are several useful items that I'll point out. The first being the AESDirect user guide. And this provides detailed information and step-by-step instructions on how to use the system. It can tell you how to create, edit, or delete a shipment. It also defines every data element in the AESDirect system. We have sample shipment documents in English and Spanish. We have detailed sample shipment documents of particular export filing scenarios. We also have useful one-pagers. And then if you go to the Regulations tab, you can access the Foreign Trade Regulations. And then if you have a question on obtaining an EIN, you can click that link and read through the PDF. It provides detailed instructions on the process. You visit our Outreach tab. You can access several international trade webinars. You'll also notice a link to our Global Reach blog. And then in the upper right-hand corner here, I would encourage you to select Get Email Updates, and that will keep you notified of system changes or if there's changes to regulations or anything that you need to know about in advance of filing, you'll definitely receive notification. So if you want to learn more and you have questions or general questions about AES and AESDirect, you can contact the Data Collection Branch at our 800 number and select Option 1. You're also welcome to email us at askaes@census.gov. For commodity classification assistance in the microanalysis branch, you would dial the 800 number and select option 2. And if you have a regulatory question, you can contact the trade regulations branch at the 800 number and select option 3. And here is a link to our Global Reach blog. So if you're locked out of your account or you need a password reset, you can contact U.S. Customs at the CBP Account Service Desk. You can also contact them if you have general questions about ACE accounts or ACE export reports. You can dial the 800 number and select option 1 followed by option 2, or you can contact them at ace.support@cbp.dhs.gov. This concludes our AESDirect video webinar series. Thank you.